China, 1971. A new age in the record books following the Chinese Revolution. Its people flourishing, but ruled by communism. Young intellectuals were shipped to rural areas to be brought into conformity. This was re-education. Two friends, torn far from their families to labor in the harsh mountains, begin to realize the human need for knowledge and identity.
As the daily backbreaking labor took its toll, all we had left was our stories, and the false hope that someday we would be one of the lucky few to go back. Then we met her, the little Chinese seamstress. Sometimes I wish we had never found that stack of books.
I'm leaving.